Hello, Employment and Transition Program community. My name is Jane Altamini, and as the proud principal of ETP, I welcome you to the virtual graduation ceremony for the class of 2020. Our ceremony will begin with the national anthem. Now, I would like to recognize Federal Way Public School Superintendent, Dr. Tammy Campbell, our school board members, Board President, Jeffrey McAnally, Vice President, Trudy Davis, Director, Hiroshi Ito, Director, Dr. Jennifer Jones, Director, Lukeisha Phillips, our district officials, Deputy Superintendent, Dr. Danielle Pfeiffer, Learning Improvement Officer, Martin Boonstra, Learning Improvement Officer, Diane Ellis, Learning Improvement Officer, Marla Newton, Learning Improvement Officer, Christopher Carter, Executive Director of Student Support Services, Dr. Jennifer Westover, our teachers, Jessica Lex, Becky Plett, Rex Tucker, our itinerant specialists, School Psychologist, Jennifer Johnson, School Nurse, Becky Dorsett, Speech Language Pathologist, Lynn Crudo, Occupational Therapist, Wendy Kinzel, and the many paraprofessionals and behavior support staff that make our program possible. I would also like to say a special thank you to the businesses and organizations who partner with ETP to provide meaningful work experiences for our scholars, and especially to Trillium, our embedded school-to-work vendor. Now I'd like to welcome our staff speakers, Jessica Lex, Becky Plett, and Rex Tucker.
Hello, and welcome to the virtual program completion ceremony for the Employment and Transition Program. My name is Becky Plett.
My name is Jessica Lex.
My name is Rex Tucker, and we are three members of the teaching team at ETP.
We've had the privilege of watching these nine young adults transition from their role as high school students into confident, skilled, and prepared citizens, ready to enter the workforce.
When they started at ETP, they began their work training collecting a variety of experiences that helped them identify their goals, interests, and aptitudes.
Their ETP internships allowed them to try a variety of career options in meaningful, real-world settings. These nine students thrived on the challenges of learning new tasks and skills. They made new friends, built relationships with coworkers, and benefited from the support of a caring staff.
With their support teams cheering them on, these exiting transition students are ready for the challenges ahead. During this time of remote learning and quarantining, there are many unknowns. Our students have incredible resilience, and they have dedicated advocates in their corners.
We are excited for the next steps of each of these young adults. It's been a pleasure to watch them grow into the fabulous folks you will see in these videos. We look forward to hearing about their continued progress and successes.
We'd like to thank the many people who have invested in the lives of our ETP students. This includes the unpaid internship sites throughout the community who have welcomed ETP students and staff into their businesses. Thank you for your dedication to providing realistic work experiences.
While at these work sites in the community, our students had support from our paraeducator staff members as they learned new tasks and practiced job skills. Thank you to our paraeducators for modeling the work skills and behaviors needed for long-term success in employment.
In addition to our paraeducator staff, we would like to thank the certificated team at ETP, including our speech-language pathologist, Lynn Credo, our school psychologist, Jennifer Johnson, our occupational therapist, Wendy Kenzel, our physical therapist, Jane Davis, and our nurse, Becky Dorsett. Thank you to the team from the Student Support Services and our principal, Jane Altamimi.
Parents, caregivers, and support teams, thank you for entrusting us with the opportunity to get to know these incredible individuals and to support their development and becoming contributing members of our community.
It truly takes a village, and we are thankful for the one that has supported our ETP students.
Thank you, teachers. And now I have the pleasure of introducing our superintendent, Dr. Tammy Campbell.
Hello, ETP class of 2020. I want to start by thanking our staff for all of your hard work and making sure that the class of 2020 celebrations conveyed the care and commitment we have for our seniors here at ETP. Parents, I want to thank you for the incredible partnership that you've engaged in as we are walking through this period of remote learning. We simply could not have done this without you. And to the graduating class of 2020 at ETP. On this, your special day, I want to share with you that Federal Public Schools is proud of each of you. And we will be there for you as you take the next steps into your futures. You have left a powerful impact on the staff here, and you will go on to leave even bigger impacts in your communities. Remember this, we believe in you, we love you, and we will be right alongside you as you take your next steps into your future. Congratulations.
Thank you, Dr. Campbell, for your encouraging and motivating words. We appreciate your vision and leadership in our district. Thank you all for joining us to support these amazing young adults as they make the transition from the Employment and Transition Program in Federal Way Public Schools to a lifetime of new experiences and opportunities. Today, we celebrate their achievement of our district's strategic plan, Goal 5, Persistence to Graduation, High School Graduation Through Successful Transitions. In these extraordinary times, we gather together to celebrate an extraordinary cohort of scholars. While the venue is virtual, our pride and appreciation is real. The time that these scholars have spent at ETP has provided them with the skills and confidence they need to find and keep meaningful employment and to engage as independently as possible in the community. These young people have prepared for paid employment through King County School to Work with the help of their teachers, paras, and Trillium job coaches. The success our scholars celebrate today is directly connected to the experience our young people gain through the many internship hours they spend working at over 24 job sites throughout the community. Without the support of these community partners, ETP would not be able to provide the authentic experiences that our scholars need to build skills that lead to lifelong success. Our exiting ETP scholars, I offer my congratulations. You have all worked so hard to learn how to apply for jobs, do job skills, get to work on time, and get along with your coworkers. You have also learned how to enjoy yourselves in the community, whether it be going to the park or out to coffee with friends. I wish that we had all been able to be together today, but while we cannot be together physically, we are with each other in heart. The thing that I most remember about this class is your smiles and your humor. It is wonderful to witness the joy that you demonstrate in your work. and in your interactions with staff, and most importantly, with each other. I wish you the best as you embark on your next journey. As principal of the Federal Way Public Schools Employment and Transition Program, I certify that the graduating class of 2020 has successfully completed all graduation requirements of the State of Washington and Federal Way Public Schools. Now Jessica Lex, Becky Plett, and Rex Tucker will be presenting the class of 2020 on behalf of Federal Way Public Schools.
Vivica Black.
Jasmine May Castro.
Jorn Lawson. Cole Lewis.
Amanda Biffenwin.
Elba Reyes. Libney Rosa Garcia.
Mercedes Traeger.
Jonathan Tran.
Congratulations to the ETP class of 2020. The accomplishments we share today have been made possible by the dedication of many people. They say it takes a village to raise a child. Thank you all for being part of our village. We would like to close with a look back at our scholars' time in ETP. Please enjoy this photo montage celebrating the accomplishments of our exiting ETP scholars.